How can PEMFs help you? I'll describe how they help the body to heal. Low-frequency PEMFs help the body in many ways. I have used and recommended PEMFs since at least 1990, personally, for my family members, and on patients. I found them to be useful in many, many ways, and I find new uses every week. Research shows that PEMFs can improve circulation, open blood vessels, reduce pain, reduce swelling, stimulate tissue repair and regeneration, enhance wound healing, speed fracture healing, reduce chronic inflammation, enhance cellular energy, improve metabolism of cells and tissues, help cells eliminate waste and allow in more nutrients. They also help muscles to relax and also to work harder and recover faster. In fact, the same thing happens in cells. They work harder for longer and recover faster. If you're considering magnetic field therapy for a specific health condition, you should realize that all of the actions of magnetic fields are happening simultaneously, and your health will benefit in many ways without you even realizing it or expecting it. This is my common experience. So a home-based whole body system is also an excellent anti-aging system, not just a treatment system. Magnetic fields are balancing tissues and functions in the body at very fundamental levels, even before damage or problems become obvious to you. Unlike most other therapies, PEMFs using whole body systems affect every cell in the body simultaneously. Minor imbalances in individual cells can be rebalanced very easily before they become an obvious problem. I only regret that people usually wait until they have a significant health issue before they get a magnetic system for their own home use. By this time, many problems have become too deep-seated to reverse, and we end up with only symptom control being possible. We can help in all the other myriads of ways magnetic fields work too, but unfortunately, sometimes the presenting problem, if you will, is not able to be as improved as we would like. If individuals started using PEMFs for wellness purposes in their 40s, a large amount of grief could be saved by the time they reach 60 or 70. If the problem took a long time to get there, PEMFs may take a long time to give the greatest benefit. That doesn't mean they won't work, and it doesn't mean you'll get significant benefits. It just may mean that you may have to be patient to try to achieve some improvement in your problems. I've helped thousands of individuals over the past 20 years to choose and properly use magnetic field therapy. I never cease to be amazed at the many ways people are benefited, often in ways I never ever expected, given the science and given my previous experience or given the research. But PEMFs have such a wide array of actions in the body, on body structures and functions, that they are ideally suited for helping a wide range of health needs. It's important to say that PEMFs do not cure disease. Their role is to stimulate the various functions of the body so that the body can better support or heal itself. So, while PEMFs will not cure diabetes, heart disease, arthritis, or cancer, and so on, they can still make a huge improvement in symptoms and overall function, and can be used alongside other treatments, including medications, for even better results. Various magnetic devices have been approved by the FDA for specific uses, which means that the FDA considers this technology actually a legitimate technology. The ones that have been approved for things like tissue heating, muscle contraction, bone regeneration, healing of fusions and fractures, reducing swelling in tissues, pain reduction, wound healing, treatment of depression, to name a few. More are approved every year. Many other electromagnetic devices are used by doctors that are also government approved. These include the well-known MRI machines, high-frequency devices used to burn tissues for tissue healing purposes, like removing skin cancers, and many types of lasers, which are used to actually stimulate tissue healing and in surgery to stop bleeding, and also to help various other problems in the body, such as removing warts, unwanted hair, toenail fungus, you know, and so on. The health conditions I recommend PEMFs four include all the body systems. The most are used for things like arthritis, spinal stenosis, back pain, muscle strains and injuries, wounds, diabetes, liver diseases, including hepatitis, pancreatitis, Crohn's disease, headaches, tendonitis, osteoporosis and osteopenia, for stress management purposes, for insomnia and other sleep problems, for pain anywhere, muscles, joints, neck, shoulders, and so on, TMJ disorders, recovery after surgery, to help joint replacements heal better, eczemas, sinus problems, infertility, premenstrual syndrome, general energy rebalancing, general energy enhancement. I mentioned already depression and anxiety, eye problems, enhancing hair restoration, Raynaud's disease, peripheral arterial disease, coronary artery disease, congestive heart failure, neuropathy, and many others. Let me stress again that PEMFs will help the treatment of these conditions and can often be used to replace or reduce pain medications and other anti-inflammatories, but they should not be depended on as the primary treatment without discussion with an appropriate healthcare professional. They can become the primary treatment once a proper diagnosis and treatment plan are developed by a health professional. I've seen magnetic fields work so well to reduce pain that people have not gotten appropriate medical attention and placed their health at great risk without knowing what the cause of the pain was, or that it was potentially health-threatening. So for example, if they already owned a magnetic system, had a new type of abdominal pain, and started treating it with a magnetic system, that pain would be helped, but it could mask a rupturing appendix. So we have to use these in the appropriate settings in the appropriate ways. They can be very, very powerful solutions for you. The list of contraindications for using PEMFs is very short. If common sense is used in deciding whether you would consider PEMF therapy for your health, it can be dramatically useful in a wide range of circumstances, without toxicity or risk, for the most part, safer than many other treatments that we would consider. This website should help to guide you in learning more about this very useful technology and how to use it to improve your health and well-being. There is another related video discussing how PEMFs work to help your health. Thank you for visiting us at drpawluk.com. All the best for your health. Goodbye for now.